Did I not turn my mic on this whole fucking yeah. God damn it. Fine. Oh, yeah. We have lots of body points available for getting some work done. Not a great place to recruit. I think I'm going to rearrange things and do that while we fix the place up anyway. Works out almost perfectly. I hadn't actually mathed that out. Yamagata and Takeda, I bribed both of you up already, so it's going to take lots of rounds of hiring to actually fill those out. Again, without improving the town first, I will probably get 19 instead of 20. Yeah. No, I don't have that much more work to do on the town, but it's going to happen anyway. extra round of it anyway. Everybody else with body points can do work. So I guess work my way from the bottom there too. Somebody who actually has units on it. I don't want to work them to emptiness. So, after 61, 63 is Uchiha, who doesn't have any body points, or doesn't have enough. Ishiki and Miyoshi at 64, they can both do a round of stuff. So. because, you know. Yeah? No. 66 Uji now. I was too low on points, so, yes. Asahina. That's 70. Asahina has units, so isn't going to get worked out to nothing. Under 70. Under 75. Koji at 77. Nobushiga is an 81. I only need 8 more. Okay. You could spend 50 body points on 8 units. Oh, I'm out of money. At least I'm burning my way through it. I haven't bought arms for all those new units yet either. I spent money. And the places that can move all their stuff forward, or most of them, have already gone. You can't reach anybody that, matters. don't have the body points to do stuff, so yeah. That is everybody else. There's no spending to do, right? I checked the arms. He still doesn't have the body points, so we're not doing that. Yeah, the other one who had the body points is already over 50. So doesn't need it. Yeah. Thank you. damn it. I can at least look. I will forget before resources are moved to you and I can actually do something fucking with them. You were the one with the extra outlier. 84, so 16 times 11 in arms. I need a lot of them. Skills are 92. Because you went late. And the guys that would fill you up haven't gone yet. Money in that corner is finally depleted. So I could use the money in 13 and just the money in 13 to go up and around. Because 16 is congested and really just trying to fill when it needs it. Suppose I could, if things go in an appropriate order and they seldom do, I could empty 16's money up so that 13's money could go there. Didn't take long because I didn't have money where I needed it. We'll see how long this takes. Okay. You are... I know I looked, but I'm going to look again. Once the month started, the order doesn't change, so. They're not gonna have the body parts to train again, are they? Not quite. I mean, they're also very close to just done with that. selling rice right before I get my money. That was 11. Did 12 already go? You are not. Either way, you're not going in the order I wanted. All the money out of that corner for now. Took until February. Some can go that way. They already go and not have. I don't remember. Oh, fuck it. Now you have body points, but you're still working on another thing, Oreo. Mori. Asakura. Your stupid ass, Honcho. Well, that's 8. Going into March with units on an old man. They can go back on you. Thank you. Tsugi Norimasa doesn't have units on him. So if that's gonna happen, that's not something I need to fix. So, that's okay. I got to a march with no deaths that I need to fix. And other than me forgetting to turn on my mic for the first half of the fucking video, this has been, you know, successful. I get to do a bunch of saving over a large swath of save slots. Call it a day.